This is April 3rd cat cam. I have it frozen so you could just kind of get an idea of like how swollen I get from the frequencies.
Hey, this is Arlene. So before we go to cat camp, you kind of see like how swollen I am, especially my forehead. You can see how puffy it is on this side. It's not flat. And my eyes. Pretty burnt. This is consistently burnt. But what I'm wondering is, I get puncture marks. I wake up like with puncture marks here. I'm wondering whatever it is, if they inject or what, why they put the puncture marks. If that's why when I get the frequencies, it specifically goes to this area the most. I get it here, but you don't really feel it. But here, you feel it. So I'm thinking somebody's doing something. Why would it have puncture marks? And I've done YouTube videos on it where it's like a hole. And I've got one.
That was during the whole 5 hours of this video, though. You only see the cat in the fourth hour. Third going to fourth hour. Oh, you do see her in this one.